All right. You've done debates all around the world. Have you ever had a clever or a interesting argument from the other side?
No.
Can you give an example of a genetic mutation or an evolutionary process which can be seen to increase the information in the genome?
Can you just stop?